up, folks? How you guys doing? It's been a while, huh? Well, I decided to put something together, sort of like a haul, but more so like random things that I buy or that I have bought throughout this month. As you all know, I am a couponer. I love to coupon as well as bargain shop. I like to shop at the Goodwill, the thrift stores, things like that. I also like to coupon. My most favorite place to coupon is at Target. And if you guys don't coupon, you should really look into it, as well as like bargain shopping. But anywho, enough rambling. So I'm going to get into it now. So I bought this at the Goodwill. It's a letter T. This resembles my son's first name. His first name starts with a T. If you guys know anything about like blocks and things like that for like decoration and stuff like that for your child's room, then you know this one little block is normally like 10 bucks. Well, I actually got this for 50 cents at the Goodwill. Here are some sandals that I also got from the Goodwill. I still haven't even worn them yet, but you see what they look like on the side. They got a little bit of an arch, which is all I can handle because y'all know I had foot surgery and I can't wear heels anymore. But I absolutely adore the way these things look. They are amazing. As you guys can see, this is how much the shoes were supposed to be, but I actually only paid $5 for these shoes. They were actually $24.99 and only paid $5. This was also a Goodwill find. Now, this is something that I'm sure all of you guys have bought or will buy at some time in your life. This one is the Soothing Aloe Vera Hand Soap. Now, they have different scents and things like that, but I actually got this from the Dollar Tree for a dollar. And the cheapest place that I found before finding it at the Dollar Tree was Walmart. And this one at Walmart was like $1.50. And this is the value size. This is the refill for it. And it's actually a dollar at the Dollar Tree. So you guys might want to stock up on that because it's actually a little bit cheaper at the Dollar Tree. Most people would think, oh, you know, 50 cents is not much. But hey, when you're on a budget, that 50 cents can save you some money, because that 50 cents can be going in your gas tank. I'm just saying. I got this little pouch from Walgreens. It was actually on clearance for $2, and regular price I believe was $7.99. But as you can see, this is kind of like a little travel pouch, and it's machine washable. Also, my favorite color is green, so I had to get it. But it's got a little zipper here at the front, and then you just flap it over, and it's like perfect for traveling. I put my medications in here, and then I have another one that I use for like all of my toiletries and stuff like that. This here is kind of like a little notepad that I got from Target. Can you believe that? I found this at Target, and it's got the little thing that you pull back and then you open it up just like this. And it was on clearance. It was actually, it was supposed to be $7.99, but it was on clearance for $2.38. Hubby and I just celebrated our third year of marriage, and he knows that I'm like a sucker for jewelry. So he decided to go out and buy me something, as well as let me go out and buy something. This is what he bought me. And these are both made of glass. It came in a set of two. One is in blue, and then the other one is like a purple with black also. And they both come with little earrings that kind of dangle a little bit, and then it's got like the little studs and stuff on the side. I absolutely love this stuff. It's a necklace and earring set that I bought for, I think I paid $5 for this. It was on sale for $5, and the regular price for this is actually $10.99, so I got it for half off. And then this one, I absolutely adore this one. It comes with the little studs or whatever at the bottom, and then you got the little studs at the top. Now, these two sets I got at a trunk sale. They were both supposed to be $10.99 a piece, and I actually got them for $10 for both of them. So as you guys can see, I get a lot of stuff for super cheap prices. If you guys want to know more about how I find things, then let me know in the comment section below. I hope this was very fun for you guys. If you want to see more of these, let me know. Make sure you thumbs up the video if you haven't already, and thank you for listening. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. All day long, because a sister can't do heels, honey. I can't do heels. I don't see how y'all do that. When them stilettos like this big around, honey, no, it ain't gonna be me. You might catch me in some wedges every now and then, but you ain't gonna catch me in no heels, not on the regular. Mm-mm.